cannot believe my heart at the door. I won't say a word. They've all been said before, you know. So why don't we just play pretend like we're not scared of what is coming next? I'm scared of having nothing left.
This is